disposal.
But is there less of a commitment from the institutions themselves because of the cost investigative reporting?